Here we go. On va commencer la soirée avec un artiste, un des trésors, à mon avis, d'Edmonton. Un artiste qui est mes préférés. Terry Morrison is one of Edmonton's finest singer-songwriters. She's been in the scene for quite some time and has established herself as one of Edmonton's treasures. Now, believe it or not, this is not Terry's first time à la Cité Francophone avec un festival. Terry was part of Les Francophiles lors du festival Edmonton Chant, I'm going to say about 13 years ago. Quelque chose de même.
Je me souviens plus.
Anyway, Terry Morrison, elle écrit de la poésie. Her voice is as warm as milk and butter. It's beautiful. And along with John Gorham, the two of them have created a truly beautiful sound that is both regional, national, and lovely. That's what I can say about these guys. They have a new album that dropped last year. Do check it out. It's been in my car. Well, I can't get it out, but it's been in there and I'm happy about it. C'est stuck dans CD players, arrive. Anyway, mesdames et messieurs, let's please give it up for Terry Morrison and John Gorham.
Merci, bonsoir.
Okay.
Once a child, and you were once a child, and the guy sitting right beside you, he was once a child.